Scantling was about to turn it upfield for a big run.
And we know what team leads the NFL in drops, Jim. We've seen it happen over and over again this year. Costly mistakes by these Kansas City receivers, and this time it falls on Scantling, and that is going to be a possible touchdown. Oof. They used the double team on Kelsey, took two guys.